In Craven County, deputies are investigating a weekend murder-suicide where three people died. Deputies responded to a 911 call around 8:30 Friday night to a home on B Street in Bridgeton. The caller said her husband had shot her parents and himself. The suspect was identified as 53-year-old Young Enhart Sherrill Jr. of Newbern. The victims were identified as 88-year-old Billy Rhodes and 87-year-old Louise Rhodes of Newbern. The caller was able to escape the home.